It is Wet Wednesday. It's a full house today, Pixie Plum. It's very, very busy today. And it's gonna be a little bit complicated. So let's get into it. Let's do Wet Wednesday team. Who's all here? I'm here. Hi, long time no see. How y'all doing? Y'all good? I'm quite glad there's lots of dogs here today. It's a wee bit sad day today for me. I did mention yesterday that December's not my favourite month. Today's the anniversary that my dad died, so it's a wee bit sad, 4th of December for me. So my dad's been away for 9 years. 9 years today. So I'm very grateful for all dogs to be here today to keep me happy. So let's see who the happy squad is today. And a shout out to Bill, wherever he may be. Hi Dad, hope you're watching. Let's do Wednesday, who's all here? I'm here, hi. Nala and Layla are here. And it's bloody freezing. It's freezing and it's wet. And it's that kind of rain that's that kind of icy rain. But it's not icy on the ground, it's a bit chilly. Layla's here, Layla's got her jumper on. And a harness, and a long line. Which is nice. Nala, also wearing a jacket and wearing Loki's lead because I forgot to put my canny fit harness on and I've got them around my waist, so I may or may not get another chiropractic session off of Layla. So they're here. All my guys are here. Jinx is wearing a jumper because Jinx does get very cold very quickly. I couldn't find the rest. I need to investigate what all the little jumpers are before I'll start putting them on. Nelson's here. Hi, Nelson. Nelson is without a jacket. I was going to put a jacket on him, but I couldn't find it in the van. Because it's a bit of a riot. Shock horror. Loki's here. Hi, Loki. Wearing the forest green horse or dog jumper. Hi. Staffy squad are here today wearing a blue jumper, which used to belong to the Finn. Is Acey. Ace, come and say hi. Hi. Oh, Chris, no film. Ace is here. Ace is there. I can't see because it's pure dark. Oh no. Hold on. Yeah, that's a bit better. Oh, freezing. Emmy Woo Woo is here, she's up here. Right, this is quite treacherous for you to come through here. Emmy's here. This cracks me up when you see Emmy's bum. Emmy, show us your bahookie. Emmy! Look at the straps on this jacket. Emmy, come here. Wait. Oh no, that's a bit neat. So that's going right up her hoo-ha. Please, let's not do this. Let's not. No! No! No, I can't do this all day today. Please, no. No, we're not doing it. Just go walk in a straight line. Crap! No, yes, good, go. Flora's here. Excuse me. Hi, Flora. Laura doesn't care about getting wet, she's got a big fluffy coat. This way please! Remember, I need to shorten your lead today. So that's us. That's us thus far. Seven today. 7 and 5. Which is nice. So that should keep me busy. It is absolutely miserable, it's soaking wet. And it's quite cold. So, I'm wondering if the guys are going to be working today. Because if I don't hear any machinery, we can investigate. Although I don't know whether I want to climb that hill with these two. But I'm not too sure if I want to go down by the waterfall. Because I don't want anybody going swimming. And Jinx will just jump in the water with her jacket on. So we'll play by here. Oh, crap. So, right, this will be interesting. Right, I need to go first. No, I need to go first. Look what's happened. Look. Right, go. Right, ow. Crap. Oh god, now I'm getting pulled about. Right, this isn't working. Oh god. Gonna need to shorten that. Right, okay. Really? Why can't we just both walk side by side? Because it would be so much easier. Anyway. Hi Pixie, hi. What else? Nothing really. I promised Ace some deer, so we might chase some deer. Well, I'm not chasing anything, I'm going nowhere. I'm not running. So yeah, I'm sure we're all going to get very, very wet today, should we? Ace, have you been rolling and stuff already? Yeah. Jinx has got a sore ear. Haven't you? You've got the vets tomorrow? Because we've run out of drops and they need to see you before they give you drops. Because she jumped in the water yesterday. She tends to get an ear infection or a yeast build up when she goes in water. And she, no, this way please. She gung-ho'd it yesterday. She was like, yes, I'm going to go in the water. Yeah, so she's got the vets tomorrow. Yeah, Wednesday already, kids. He's off on one. So, aye, usual rules apply. Don't get run over, try not to meet anybody, and just go for a nice plod. Not sure how many miles we'll get done today, because it's never really a smooth sailing with these two on the same day, as you can see. It's just... oh dear. It's a little bit challenging, but never mind. So yeah. Emmy, your jacket's a bit loose looking. Oh, today's just going to be a wardrobe malfunction day, isn't it? So that's us. It's very, very dark. It is still morning. We'll just kick my ass off morning time. I've got my torch in my pocket. I don't know. You've been rolling in, like. Have you been trying to get this off? You're not getting it off. It keeps you dry underneath so you don't get... Don't fiff at me either so you don't get a rash. Come on. Sometimes there's deer down there. Right, we're going this way, man. So yeah, that's us. So as always, we shall check in if anything exciting happens. But for now, that is thinking of my dad, not being sad, being happy because I'm surrounded by dogs and nature, which is brilliant. And happy Wednesday teams, who's all here. Hoorah!